Harris back up the ice. Hannon off his stick. Will track it down. Nice move to the net. A shot scores. The hat trick. Luke Hannon.
Luke Hannon is showing why he is an elite talent in this league. Makes a move around the defenseman. Take a look at this one. It's his third of the game. Woo! Gorgeous little toe drag right there, and he lets one rip right over the pad and underneath the glove of Clayton Brown. 4-1 for the Liberty Flames. As they needed this boost of confidence after dropping four straight games.